old spokes, spend the days daydreaming or finding clues. My whole life I've been here at the train station, shining shoes. I started when I was 9, on my own and taught myself. No complaints, I'm doing pretty good and I got my health. Memories and calluses, my hearing's probably next to go. Sometimes I do a little handiwork for extra dough, but mostly this here is how I spend my time. And I've perfected a technique I call the dry shine. Some guys use lots of water on the shoe, but then when it's out in the open air, the shine is gone in 10 minutes. That whole approach to the job is dumb, in fact. Dollars to donuts, that customer won't be coming back. This is the most common mistake of the amateurs, going for big numbers to satisfy their managers. Anyway, the dry shine, the first thing I mean to do in this part is very important. I clean the shoe, the residue, and the polish to keep the shoe from being ruined. All you need to do is use a rag with some cleaning fluid. If the shoe's all caked up with gunk, you need to think. The shoe can't breathe, and that's what causes the feet to stink. They took carboin off the market, I believe it was a few years ago, cause that leather couldn't breathe. And once you've cleaned the shoe and it's dried, your base coat of polish can now be applied. Then you brush, cause what that tends to do is clean the shoe a little more and gets rid of the residue. And then you do the second coat, just like the first one. You brush it, you rag it, and voila, your work's done and that's it. You treat each shoe like it's special, care about your work, and be a professional. There's a right way to go about the job and the wrong one. I find this way is much better in the long run. It ain't about the dollar, or trying to go fast. Unless you take pride in what you're doing, you won't last. Craftsmanship, it's a quality that some lack. You gotta give people a reason for them to come back. It ain't about the dollar, or trying to go fast. Unless you take pride in what you're doing, you won't last. Craftsmanship, it's a quality that some lack. You gotta give people a reason for them to come back. The world's a different place than what I was introduced to. They don't wear shinable shoes like they used to. Casual clothes in the office, what is this? The villain in sneakers is killing my business.